Okay, on an Oliver 880. Darrell Russ bought this tractor just some time back and been on a tractor ride with it and done everything, so I don't think it is quite up to the weight limit, but looks like it's doing pretty well so far.